हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आफ्टर अनलॉक 1.0 केसेस ऑफ कोरोना आर इंक्रीजिंग ट्रेमेंडसली। दिल्ली एंड मुंबई आर वर्सली अफेक्टेड बाय दिस। इट इज़ आवर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू बी सेफ, बिकॉज इफ ईच ऑफ अस टेक केयर एंड फॉलो ऑल प्रिकॉशंस, देन वी कैन रेस्ट्रिक्ट स्प्रेडिंग ऑफ COVID-19। नाउ कमिंग ऑन टूडेज टॉपिक, GST काउंसिल हैज कंडक्टेड इट्स 40th मीटिंग इन विच It has waived off late fee and interest on filing of GST return. It is mainly beneficial to the small taxpayers. In the previous video, we have discussed drastic decline in the GST collection, extension in the time limit of various compliances under GST, waiver of late fee on the delay in filing of GST return for the month of March, April and May. In today's meeting, GST Council have waived off and reduced late fee of past GST R3B, given relief to small taxpayers for filing GST returns for the month of February to July, and one-time extension for the revocation of cancellation of GST registration. GST Department has given relaxation to file GST return for the period July 2017 to January 2020 without late fee if you are filing nil return, and maximum late fee of Rs. 500 per return if there is any tax liability. This is beneficial to those taxpayers who have not filed their GST return as they were not running their business and unaware of filing nil return. Now, if they want to surrender their GST number, then they have to file all the pending returns whose late fee is Rs. 20 per day per return, which is a huge cost. But now they can file their returns within 1st July and 30th September 2020. And then after filing these returns, they can go for surrender of GST. As we have discussed in the previous video, GST Department has waived off interest and late fee for small taxpayers if returns for the month of February, March and April were filed before 30th June. In the today's meeting, Department has disclosed that interest at the rate 9% instead of 18% will be charged if the returns were filed between 6th July and 30th September 2020. Late fee and interest has been waived off for small taxpayer if return for the month of May, June and July were filed by September 2020. In case of cancellation of GSTN, the taxpayer can apply for revocation of cancellation of GSTN within 30 days from the cancellation of GSTN. But department has given opportunity to the taxpayer to file application of revocation of cancellation of GSTN by 30th September 2020 if the GSTN is cancelled before 12th June 2020.